Hey there, we're talking about intensity. Intensity, such an easy word to describe, but hard to put into action, right? So today, I'm just gonna show it to you. This is intensity right here. This guy, Master Lancaster, you can see his face, you can see the veins in his arms and his legs being strong, and he's sitting down in his stance. That's the definition of intensity on our floor. So when it's time to do something, you bring it. When it's time to do a move or execute a strike or a block or a kick, right? It's full power, all in, all go, okay? Sometimes attacking laziness or lethargicness requires discipline and intensity, right? Motion creates emotion. So when we start moving, when we start getting into it, guess what? It's gonna give us energy. It's gonna feed us. So this week in class, this week at home, in your next training session, bring it. Okay, intensity, get that face, get your eyes locked in. Let's bring it, let's do this. Intensity simply means that you're bringing the energy, you're bringing the enthusiasm, you're bringing the focus. Guys, intensity, let's go.